Hello. The title of our project was Bacteriological Profile in Culture Positive Acute Bacterial Conjunctivitis Cases. It was a cross-sectional study in Northeast India. Acute conjunctivitis is inflammation of conjunctiva of less than 3 to 4 week duration, characterized by cellular infiltration, exudation, resulting into corneal, lid or orbital involvement, which may lead to various complications. Prevalence and etiology varies from place to place, even within the same country. To date, no data is available regarding these all the issues, and specifically the flora of ABM in Northeast Indian population, so which needs a separate study in this region. Aim was to identify the bacteriological pattern of the clinically suspected cases of ABM cases, and then primary objective was the evaluation of the bacteriological etiology in culture positive cases, and secondary objective were evaluation of the seasonal variation of organisms, their association with various complications, and antibiotic sensitivity pattern. It was a hospital-based cross-sectional study, 1 year duration, conducted in Assam Medical College and Hospital. All culture positive cases were included, both gender or any age group. We excluded patient with pre-existing ocular surface disorder, foreign body, trauma, or patient already on antibiotic or steroid therapy in the first contact. Purulent material from the conjunctival sac and inner canthus were collected with two sterile cotton swabs. One part were sent for ground staining and direct microscopy, and the other part for bacterial culture. Culture media used were blood agar, McConkie agar, and chocolate agar. If growth observed at least any of the two media, then it was considered as culture positive case. For subsequently, specific biochemical tests were conducted for identification of the specific organism. Carey-Bleuer disc diffusion method was used for antibiotic susceptibility testing on Muller-Hilton agar according to CLSI recommendation. Zone of inhibition were measured, and the antibiotic sensitivity was reported as sensitive, intermediate, or resistance to the specific antibiotic tested according to the manufacturer guideline. Assuming a prevalence of 7% of ABM cases for hospital OPD trend, 5% precision, 95% confidence interval with infinite population, of assuming 10% dropout rate, 111 sample sizes calculated. Continuous data were presented as mean plus minus standard deviation. SPSS version 22 was used in analysis of the data. A p-value of less than 0.05 was taken as a criteria for statistical significance. This is the participation flowchart of among all 172 screened patients. Culture came to be positive in 110 patients, among which pure growth was seen in 88 patients, and mixed growth was seen in 22%. Coming to the demographic characteristics, mean age of presentation were 31.5, male were the predominant. More cases were found as bilateral cases. Middle and lower socioeconomic groups of population were predominant, and commonly it was found from coming to the disease organisms. according to the regional pattern.